Whether you're a seasoned entrepreneur or just getting started, there's something here for everyone. So let's get into it. On number 15, we have solar education and training center business. Solar education and training centers offer courses, workshops, and certifications in solar energy technologies and applications. This business caters to individuals seeking to enter the solar industry or upgrade their skills in renewable energy. Number 14, solar panel cleaning service firm. Clean solar panels produce more electricity than dirty panels, and many customers would prefer to hire somebody to keep their solar panels clean rather than clean them themselves, especially if the panels are located on their roofs. On number 13, we have solar financing. Solar financing is another profitable venture. Many individuals and firms want to switch to solar but can't afford the upfront costs. Offer financing options to help them make the transition, and you can earn through interest and fees. Number 12, solar-powered EV charging stations. As electric vehicles become more popular, the demand for EV charging stations is skyrocketing. Why not combine this with solar energy? Start a business offering solar-powered EV charging stations. Solar-powered water pumping solutions on number 11. Solar-powered water pumping solutions involve designing and installing solar-powered pumps for agricultural, residential, and industrial water supply applications. This business addresses the growing demand for sustainable water management solutions. Number 10, solar panel repairing business. Solar panel repairing business involves providing maintenance, repair, and upgrade services for existing solar energy systems. This business requires technical expertise in troubleshooting electrical components and ensuring optimal system performance. Successful repair technicians can achieve steady income streams through recurring service contracts and referrals. Number 9, solar consultant. Starting a solar energy consulting firm can be a lucrative venture for those well-versed in solar technology and its applications. This business idea involves providing expert advice to individuals, businesses, and government entities looking to adopt solar energy solutions. Consultants can guide clients through the entire process, from assessing their energy needs to designing and implementing customized solar solutions. Number 8, solar fencing system company. The solar-powered fence gives a sharp, short, but a non-lethal shock to the intruder and creates psychological fear against any tampering. Security electric fence systems provide 100% protections against theft, pilferage, arson, sabotage. The fence systems can also be integrated with other security devices like sirens, floodlights, etc., making it impenetrable. The fencing company will design and implement the required type of fence for the given area. Start a solar marketing and lead generation agency. Leverage technical and communication skills to run a specialized agency focused on solar customer acquisition campaigns. Manage direct mail, phone calling, digital ads, website content, and more on behalf of installer partners. Test strategies, analyze conversion rates, and help raise solar company visibility scalably without steep overhead costs through performance-based pricing models. Number 6, starting a solar farm business. Investing in solar farm development is a high potential opportunity for entrepreneurs with access to large tracts of land. Solar farms generate electricity on a large scale by deploying arrays of solar panels. This business requires careful planning, knowledge of local regulations, and a significant upfront investment. Still, The long-term benefits include steady revenue through power generation and potential partnerships with utility companies. Solar tracker and structure manufacturing business. A solar tracker is a device that positions PV panel, solar reflector, or a solar collector at an optimal angle relative to the sun to receive most of the solar radiation. For example, keeping the solar panel perpendicular to the sun results in more sunlight striking the solar panel, reflecting less light and absorbing more energy. A stepper motor is usually used to position the solar panel so it can receive maximum sunlight. You can start a company that manufactures structures and trackers for utility-scale power plants. Solar products, retailing business on number 4. Solar product retailing involves selling a variety of solar equipment and accessories directly to consumers through physical stores or online platforms. More customers will be buying different solar power products, such as solar lamps, solar pumps, and many more in the coming years. When the demand is towards the inflating side, it is always a great idea to go with the flow. If you set up a solar energy retail store now, it is surely going to yield results in the coming future. On third position, we have solar distribution business. If you're a born business person, then becoming a distributor in solar is a huge opportunity to take part in this emerging market. A distributor builds a network of connections between manufacturers and solar dealers. Initial investments for distributors are sometimes significant as you'll need stock and storage, but by placing yourself integrally in the solar supply chain, you can expect to see a strong return on that investment within 12 months. Number 2, solar panel installation business. One of the most straightforward yet lucrative business ideas in the solar industry is offering solar panel installation services. As the demand for solar energy systems grows, homeowners and businesses seek reliable installers. Entrepreneurs can capitalize on this demand by establishing a solar installation company. This business can include residential, commercial, and industrial installations, catering to a broad clientele. Number 1 on this list is solar products manufacturing business. Solar manufacturing refers to the fabrication and assembly of materials across the solar value chain, the most obvious being solar photovoltaic panels, which include many subcomponents like wafers, cells, encapsulant, glass, backsheets, junction boxes, connectors, and frames. Aside from panels and their components and input materials, there are many different manufactured products that are required for solar energy systems, including inverters, wiring, combiner boxes, and racking and tracking structures.